You're off to Sector Peripherus to crack an excise vault and get me a sample of the Heretic's latest contagion. There's a barely functional survey colony that can get you a cipher ID. Then you can try for the vault itself. You can use the old pneumatic conveyor to get the samples out, and you can find your own exit.
Filter plugs in if the atmospheric shield collapses.
Who turned up points?
You see it out beyond the high skin. Skies to kill for. And I have.
You know, I suspect these ruins might be an improvement of whatever was here before.
All right. You need to extract ID's from the Servia colony, then crack the vault security. You can do it!
One shot, one kill. Kindness, Psyker. Remember that. For the Lion's Gate of Terror. Those demons are seen it. The gate held fast.
Yeah.
becoming a rain to the waves of righteousness that fell through.
Come on! Thank you.
weapon grenade!
Not instant, you Maxi Kavaya. Quickly!
Oh, fire!
Here we go!